So I've really been wanting to build a chicken coop for a long time, and I had this crazy idea the other day that I might take this old swing set of the kids that they never play with anymore, it's kind of falling apart, and revamp this thing into a chicken coop. So I've been doing a bunch of research and running up a bunch of scrap material, and I'm gonna fabricate something out of this and turn it into a chicken coop. So phase one, start rounding up material. Wish me luck.